Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. The trailer for Azrael 2024 grips you from the very first frame, pulling you into a world where the line between good and evil is terrifyingly blurred. Samara Weaving stars as Azrael, a character cloaked in mystery and darkness, navigating a world that feels both ancient and unnervingly close to home. The opening scenes are stark, almost otherworldly, desolate landscapes, crumbling ruins, and skies that seem perpetually caught in twilight. There is a haunting beauty to it, a sense that this place exists on the edge of reality. Weaving's portrayal of Azrael is both fierce and vulnerable. In the trailer, we see her as a warrior, moving with deadly precision through shadowy forests and abandoned cities. Her eyes, however, tell a different story, a deep, lingering sadness that hints at a tragic past. I am waiting for your feedback in the comments if you like. Weaving's portrayal of Azrael is both fierce and vulnerable. In the trailer, we see her as a warrior, moving with deadly precision through shadowy forests and abandoned cities. Her eyes, however, tell a different story, a deep, lingering sadness that hints at a tragic past. The character's struggle is palpable as she faces not only external threats but also the ghosts of her own memories. In the final moments of the trailer, Azrael faces a pivotal choice, standing at the edge of a precipice, both literal and metaphorical. The tension is almost unbearable as the camera closes in on Weaving's face, capturing a fleeting moment of vulnerability before she steals herself for what's to come. The screen cuts to black, leaving you breathless and desperate to know what happens next. Azrael promises to be a thrilling and emotionally charged journey, with Samara Weaving delivering a performance that is both powerful and deeply human. The trailer hints at a story of redemption, revenge, and a battle between light and darkness, both in the world and within oneself. It's a film that invites you to explore the depths of fear and the complexities of a character who is as haunted as she is heroic. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.